personal savior. He believes that he died on the cross for him. He believes that he has forgiven his sins. Now he is in his heart. And he's going to start a new life. The Holy Spirit.